So we have three cups, but not yeah, three cups, three yeah. more. So what I do is, we have three cup tea balls. I take ball number one, ball number two, and ball number three. So how many is in this, how many is in the cups?
One.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Oh, the ball left in the way.
Oh, alright.
Let me do it again for you. I want you to point to a cup. You want this one? Look, I take the one. Here's the ball. Where do you want the ball at? Here or here?
Yeah.
You want here?
Yeah.
The ball leaves here and it goes over here.
Oh my god.
I'll do it again for you.
Yeah.
But let's say you would sit here.
Yeah.
The ball leaves here and it goes right over there. You okay?
You put on your jacket.
Nothing.
But you put on your jacket before.
No, no.
Okay.
I'll cover the ball just
yeah.
like that.
Yeah.
And what I do is, I take ball number one,
yeah.
put in my pocket.
Yeah.
And I take ball number two,
yeah.
and I put it in my pocket.
Mm-hmm.
And I take ball number three, and I put that in my pocket.
Yeah.
So the whole idea is to follow where the ball is at.
Yeah.
How many is in his hand right now?
Zero.
Zero?
Yeah.
Actually, nothing was paying attention.
What? Because I know you only had three balls to start with.
Yeah. So the ball goes here.
Yeah.
So how many, my turn to my pocket.
Yeah.
How many is in this cup right now?
Zero.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Actually, no.
I don't even know anymore.
Yeah. So look, the ball goes to my pocket.
Yeah.
How many is in this cup?
One.
Are you sure?
Yes, I think there's one in here.
That's right.
Yeah. I was right this time. Okay.
No, actually, I let you win.
Yeah.
Because I felt bad, I let you win.
Oh, yeah.
But
okay.
remember when I said this is a magic wand?
Yes.
If I tap here, you never know what's going to happen.
Yeah.
You never go
for it. Wait, no,
wait,
I did
what?
Not see those balls before.
Wait, what?
Of course you didn't.
Wait. Those balls did not exist beforehand.
That is wild. What the heck?
That's wild. That's
you're
a
okay.
little scary. Yeah, I'm okay.
Oh my god.
Wow, that was good. Thank you.
Put it like this because I want you to see every card is different.
Mm-hmm.
So we're gonna take the card,
mm-hmm.
put it back inside the middle. If I needed your card, right, I just do this one move. So you didn't see it, but the card jumps.
Oh, what?
Let me do it again for you. Back inside the middle it goes. Again, I just do this one move. So you didn't see it, but the card just back up to the top again.
What?
Let me do that one more time for you.
Okay.
So look, it's not here yet.
Yes.
Right, and it's not at the bottom. Again, I just do this one move, so you didn't see it, but the card just back up to the top again.
What? That's crazy.
Hey, let me do it again for you.
Yeah.
It goes back inside the middle.
Yeah.
I just do this one move, and the card jumps.
What? I did not see anything.
It's so fast.
It's
like.
So
but,
true.
You know what I do?
Yeah.
You see the card here?
Yeah.
Push it in, as a matter of fact, couple push it in as well. Couple push it
Wait.
In.
Yeah.
See, it jumped out of the deck and land over here.
Wait. Oh!
What?
Wait, that card was there before, right? That card was there before.
Yeah, but no, we push it back in.
Yeah, and then it's not in here. Wait, it's not in here.
Huh?
It's not in here.
Wait, can you do that again?
It's not in here.
Wait, huh?
I never do the same
trick. You never do the same trick twice. Yeah.
That did not make any sense. Mind blown.
Make no sense.
Yeah. Girls, thank
yeah.
you so much.
Thank
it was a
you.
Pleasure.
Thank you so
much. There's one thing. You make every decision. So your decision is going to lead to the final moment. Does that make sense?
Yes.
Yeah. So I want you to take a few cards from the middle.
How many?
It's up to you.
Yeah.
Perfect. You want to take a few more or no?
No, that's okay.
I want you to take a few cards from the bottom. See, all we do is get rid of the entire deck. Face those cards over there.
Face down.
Yeah, face down. So I give it a shuffle. Take a few cards from the top. You can take a whole bunch if you want.
Do I have to memorize
them? No, you don't have to.
Okay.
Place it right there. Take a few cards from the middle. Now, Julia, I just want you to understand, you're making every decision. Place it over there. So I give it a shuffle. Take a few cards from the middle. It's it already. Take a few claws from the bottom. Perfect. So conservative. So what I do is I'm going to split the claws up, and I want you to choose. Is it 50-50?
Right.
Which one? This pile or this pile?
This pile.
You want this one?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay. Now before I get rid of this every card,
uh-huh.
do these cards mean anything to you? Do the letters mean anything to you?
No, not really.
No? Julie, I want you to take a look at that.
No. No. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
What? There's no way. Actually, that's so funny.
And Julie, remember, you did everything.
Yeah. Oh my god.
You know, you took cards from the middle, from the top, and from the bottom.
Yeah.
You did everything.
Oh my god. That's crazy.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
You can take a look.
That's insane.
You can take a look.
Oh my god. What the heck? You saw that?
Yeah, I saw that. That was crazy.
That's insane.
That was insane.
Thank you.